By the way, Harry Styles is my favorite 1D member. I'm gonna let that be known right here. I have to. Don't get me wrong. I know who all they were. Yes, were. 1D forever though, but yes. I know, but yeah, Harry was my favorite. I'm just gonna let that be known right now. If you don't know who Harry Styles is, you've been living under a rock, and I'm not with it. I just wanna let y'all know, Confetti by Little Mix featuring Sweetie has gone to number one on the top 40 charts, I think in the UK. Even so, congrats on the number one, girl. We love number ones. We love number ones. There we go. We love an official audio. Thank you, Harry, for posting the official audio. Gosh knows. Oh, it came out a year ago. He has 97 million views. And he's at the Brit Awards in 2020. Falling. Her Styles. Her. Can I get the lyrics, please? I want the lyrics. And Beta won a whole Grammy this year. Like, what? He won a Grammy for his song Watermelon Sugar. Which, by the way, Watermelon Sugar. Ha. Watermelon Sugar. Ha. Hello, people of this world. We're back again with something that I said to look forward to, and now it's here. It's here. Ladies and gents, we are here to react to Harry Styles' Falling. Now, it came out a year ago, which makes sense because I have heard, well, I have not heard his whole full album that he came out with called Fine Line, if I'm not mistaken. I have heard Adore You, love it, Watermelon Sugar, Avi, and now we're listening to Falling. And the reason I'm listening to Falling is because I want to get a sense. Okay, here, okay, lyrics. I'm loving the lyrics already. We ain't start the song yet. But I'm reacting to this because, for one, it's bae. For two, I want to get a sense of how the song goes before I get into the Little Mix cover. Because, you know, when artists do covers, they put their own little spin and twist on it. So I want to get a sense of how it originally was, or originally is, excuse me. And then get a sense of what my girls did, because we're going to watch my girls. Little Mix, period. Also, Harry also performed this song live at the Brits last year in London in 2020. So we might be reacting to that. Not in this video though, sorry. Today, the reaction to the song, and then we're gonna get the reaction to his music video for the song. That's what we're doing today. So without further ado, let's get started, yeah? Yeah, cause I'm doing too much talking. We love an ad. I have the lyrics pulled up in front of me. We're skipping the ad. Okay, let's get a listen. Too low. Oh, it's a ballad. We love a, oh, okay. Don't do me in now, cause I'm not ready.
I'm in my bed. You're not here.
Oh, that's tragic.
And there's no one to blame but the drink and my wandering hands.
Ooh.
Forget what I said. I can unpack the baggage now.
Who hurt you, baby?
What am I now?
Uh-huh.
What am I now?
Uh-huh.
What if I'm someone I don't want around? I'm falling again. I'm falling again. I'm falling.
You better sing.
What if I'm out?
Yes.
What if I'm someone you won't talk about?
Oh, this is so beautiful.
Me too.
New favorite song.
And I'm well aware I write too many songs about you.
Well, stop writing songs about him.
The coffee's out.
Aw, the coffee is out. Damn.
None of the things we can say.
Oh.
What am I now? What am I now? What if I'm sorry?
Uh-huh. What if I'm out? Yes. back again. Pause on that real quick. Oh my god, Harry, okay, so now I understand why my girls, whenever I refer to my girls, I'm talking about Little Mix. So my girls, Little Mix. Now I see why my girls did a cover. And if the song originally sounds like this as a ballad, and trust me, I know I'm a little bit late on the train when it comes to reacting to the Little Mix cover of this, but best believe it is coming soon. Okay? It's coming soon, people. Hell, I might watch it right after this. Here's the thing I learned about this whole YouTube process. When you record one day, that doesn't mean it's going to get posted that day. Okay? Unless I have time, which I have the time today because your girl is off. But yeah, that was so beautiful, and I'm really fucking with the songs. I'm really fucking with the words. It's okay, because we about to listen to it again, because you know why? We have a video to watch. Okay, so where is it? But that was beautiful. That was a beautiful ballad. And I know for a fact, when I react to the BBC cover, and low-key, I want to react to his live performance. So be on the lookout, because I might just surprise you guys, okay? I might just surprise you, but we have a video to watch. We love a visual. Okay, video time. For one, the dramatics already, I'm not with it. Because dude is in the bathroom, somewhere, water is leaking, chest is out. The dramatics of this already. 98 million views, because that's bae all day. But like, go back, because I was not ready for that visual. As usual. This is dramatics for me with this water. Okay, you been drinking? Yes, piano. Oh.
I'm in my bed, you're not here.
Oh.
Forget what I said.
Oh.
It's not what I meant.
Not what you mean.
And I can't take it back. Unpack the baggage.
Boy got water in the piano. Is that even safe? Go back. He got water. That's some type of visual type of thing. Because how you got water in the piano? I don't think that's safe.
Snuck it back. I can't unpack the baggage.
Okay. And now it's dripping out of the piano. Sing to me. Don't look at me like that. He's still finding me. It's the way he looked in the camera. Don't look at me like that. Didn't I tell y'all he was my favorite? I mean, look at him. Fucking look at him. If you don't know who Harry Styles is, you've been living under a rock. Or you just refuse to acknowledge that that's one fine white British man, okay? Okay? I said it here today. Okay? Back to this. Okay. He is still looking at me. And there it is, zooming. The more he sings, the closer they get to this man's face. And I'm dead ass this close to kissing the screen. I'm just... Why are you zooming in on him like that? Stop. So he just sitting there, you wait.
Coffee's out.
At the Beachwood Cafe.
At the Beachwood Cafe. What am I now?
Just filled with water. Okay, The windows opened up and the water was already present from the beginning of this video. But like, water is everywhere. Water on, water on, water on, water. Dramatics. Underwater. Boy is underwater. Under the water. Can you breathe? Can you breathe? Talk about holding the breath, honey. Yes. Oh, he performed live at the Grammys. We love to see it. Beautiful song, beautiful ballad. The visual, I get the intimacy of it. I really do. But boy was literally in water. Water on water on water. Literally in water. But I thoroughly enjoyed it. New favorite song. Gonna go learn it myself. I'm really just starting off doing a whole bunch of reactions. I do have something else in store that I have to edit. Something new that I want to come out with, and I feel like it's going to be really cool if it comes out nice, because I don't want to spoil it. So enough about that. Thank you for watching this far. If you like what you see today, like the video, leave a comment about what you want to see next, but how you feel about this reaction. Share. I cannot express this enough. Share. Because if you share it, somebody's going to see it. Somebody sees it. They see the title of it. They see this black girl. For one, they might think I'm fine as fuck. So they might want to click on me just to see how I'm looking and what I sound like. And if I got a man's or not. I do. but then also share it because it's Harry Styles. That's a household name. Like, I deadass was calling myself Riah Styles back then. Like, let's not. This is not a game. That is bae. All day, every day. And last but not least, please subscribe to the channel. You guys, when I came back, for some reason, way back when I would call myself being a YouTuber and doing these little itty bitty videos, right? When I started getting back into this, I had 25 subscribers so far. And I was like, okay, cool. Okay, I got a little bit of an inkling. And now, since I posted these past two videos and even this one, I have earned 15 new subscribers. Give a hand clap of praise for that. 15 new subscribers. And I appreciate you all. I appreciate you all for subscribing and joining me on this journey of just making content and putting myself out there and just letting people know, like, okay, this is me. This is how I react to things. This is how I who I am and what I do and how I sound and everything in between the moon and the stars. So once again, thank you, thank you, thank you. I hope you enjoyed this. Please come back for more. Y'all enjoy y'all day. Love you. Mwah. Thanks. And I just realized how much I'm really into British culture. Because there are a lot of artists that I listen to from the UK.